both teams are obviously going to compete hard, and but I'm not going to read anything into this, into what's going to happen ahead of us, because even if both teams get into the playoffs, it'd be hard for us to play each other in the first round. So, like I said, I think it's, they're always good games with Boston. The intensity is always high. But I think both teams are trying to get their games in order. I think that's first and foremost.